What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So it's gonna be a long weekend, and I'm gonna spend the weekend getting my M3 detail. I'm not a detailer, but I'm gonna be giving it a try. Yeah, buddy. Welcome back to my channel, and thank you for checking out another video. So if you saw my last video, you know I took my car to the track, my F80, and I had a very good time. But now I have to deal with the aftermath of a track day. The car is very dirty right now, and since I bought the car about a year ago or so, I already haven't done a detail, or like I haven't really done like anything to the body. As I just do basic car washes and stuff. So now I'm gonna take this time to maybe the next 2 days or so, I'm gonna try to do a full detail. I'm planning on polishing the car, sealing it, waxing it also. So this should be fun, man. I already enjoy working on my car, even if it's an oil change, washing my car. It's therapeutic for me. So yeah, man. So let's get to it. So these are the products I'm gonna be using. I'm gonna be using purple power to decontaminate the paint. I'm gonna be using Meguiar's compound. I'm gonna be sealing with power lock. And I'm gonna be waxing with Kaale 845. Damn, you can see all the dirt. Look at this, man. Look at this. These are from the hot tires. This is how dirty the car is right now. Man, look at all those rag chips, man. I don't even know what the hell that is. Can you guys see this scratch right here? Oh man, that hurts. Man, those are all the imperfections in my paint. I'm gonna be trying to take care of all of them. Thank you. display bar in the car. So I'm gonna start on the hood and I'm gonna work my way backwards. Compounding today, but I don't think that's gonna be happening.
All right, so it's day two of my M3 full detail. So far, it seems like the paint is in a pretty preferred shape, and it seems like the roof has the most scratches. I'll show you guys right now. Yeah, it's kind of hard to really see the scratches on camera, but it's pretty bad, man. Thank you.
looking ready, guess. I got rid of all my problems, but all the scratches that I didn't like. So it came out ready, kid. A lot of the scratches, I got rid of them from the group, but I wasn't able to get all of them. Got done compounding the car, now I'm gonna be moving up the ceiling. I'm gonna be using Power Lock by Jess Car Sealer.
Be moving on to waxing the car with